Hey, freshmen, my name is Darlene Nguyen, and I'm running for Publicity Commissioner of Class of 2023. You should vote for me because I'm outgoing, organized, open-minded, and creative. I need your support, so you should vote for me to have a fun, memorable 2019-2020 school year.
Hi, freshmen. My name is Christine Vo. I'm running for secretary for class of 2023. You should vote for me because I'm dedicated, hardworking, efficient, and most importantly, responsible to make freshman year a wonderful experience for you guys. And yeah, thank you for listening.
My name is Alex Dan, and I'm running for the position of vice president for this year's class of 2023. As vice president, it is my duty to serve our school by stepping in as president when needed and overseeing specific events. I will be constantly assisting and supporting our class president. I know I'm well suited for this position because I work excellently with others, I'm well organized, and I'm, most importantly, I'm a perseverer. I will persevere through any challenges I may face while being in office. No matter how hard it may seem, I will not give up. I'm excited to be running for your vice president, and I want to do more for my school. I plan to make this a great experience, not just for myself, but for everyone around me. So vote for me, Alex Din, for class of 2023 vice president. I look forward to it. Thank you.
I'm Joseph Borras, and I'm a freshman. I know I would be a great vice president because I can take the hard work. If I become vice president, I will try to help in any way. I'm respectful, outgoing, and determined to be vice president. I am polite and an amazing friend. I love to volunteer and help people in need. I'm here to improve the school by listening to my friends and fellow peers to make this a better year. So this is why you should choose me as your vice president. Thank you for listening, and I hope you have a great day.
My name is Joanna Bui, and I'm running for the position of your class of 23 office president.
Yeah!
I believe that I'm the right candidate for this position because I'm hardworking, determined, creative, and most importantly, open-minded. My hopes for the school year is to make it memorable for each and every one of us and to make it one of our best years of high school. Thank you for listening to my short speech, and I hope you guys vote for me, Joanna Bui, as your class of 23 office president.
As president, I would bring the school together and make it greater than it is already. If you elect me, I will make your freshman year super fun and memorable. I promise to listen to your input and make necessary changes for everyone to feel included and have fun. I would love to make memories and have a great year with all of you. And remember, vote Isabella Perez for president.